So today, our topic of learning is all about the national symbols of India as to what they are called in Telugu. So let's begin. So before starting, I would like to mention a note here. In the description box below, I will mention the links of the vowels and the consonants of the Telugu alphabets so that you can translate the Telugu letters to the corresponding English letters for better understanding and pronunciation of the Telugu word. So at first, let's learn about few terminologies. India in Telugu is known as Bharat. B-H-A-A-R-A-T-H, Bharat. Country is known as Desam. Republic, Ganatantra Rajyamu. Nation, Jatiya. Indian country, Bharata Desam. Republic of India, Bharata Ganatantra Rajyamu. So at first, let us know the terms, national symbols, as to what they are known in Telugu. And later on, we will see the answers for the corresponding national symbols. The term father of the nation in Telugu is known by the name Jati Pita. National anthem in Telugu is known as Jatiya Geetam. National song in Telugu is known as Jatiya Geyam. National pledge is known as Jatiya Pratignya. So now let's see the relevant answers for these terms. So the father of the nation is Mahatma Gandhi. So the national anthem is Thou art the ruler of the minds of all people. In Telugu, you call it as Janagana Mana. You can see the corresponding national anthem, that is the Jatiya Geetam, on the screen. And moving on to the national song, that is I Bow to Thee, O Mother. In Telugu, is known by the name Vande Mataram. So the corresponding national pledge is the Indian pledge. And you call it in Telugu as Bharatiya Pratignya. Now let us see the next set of national symbols of India. The term national flag in Telugu is known as Jatiya Jenda. The term national emblem is known as Jatiya Chihnam. The term national motto is known as Jatiya Ninadam. The term Indian currency is known as Bharatiya Dravyam or Bharatiya Dabbu. Now let's see the corresponding answers for these terms. So the corresponding answer for the national flag of India is the tricolor flag. You call it in Telugu as Trivarna Patakam. The national emblem of India is known as the state emblem of India. And in Telugu, you call it as Bharata Desam Yokka Rashtra Chihnam. So as you can see on the top left corner is a statue with three lions and one more lion standing back to back. That is altogether four Asiatic lions standing back to back. And below that is an Ashoka Chakra. And beside is a bull, an elephant, and at the back is a galloping horse and a lion. And below these is an inverted bell-shaped lotus. So this is the original statue known as the Lion Capital of Ashoka. A representation of the Lion Capital of Ashoka was initially adopted as the emblem of the Dominion of India in December 1947. The current version of the emblem was officially adopted on 26th January 1950, the day when India became a republic. As you can see on the screen are the few examples wherein the emblem can be displayed on the important government buildings like Rashtrapati Bhavan, Parliament House, the Supreme Court, the Central Secretariat, Raj Bhavan, passport, on Indian currency, etc. Now moving on to the national motto, that is Truth Alone Triumphs. In Telugu, you call it as Satyameva Jayate. Indian currency is the Indian rupee. In Telugu, you call it as Bharata Rupai. Now let's see the next set of national symbols of India. The term national bird is known as Jatiya Pakshi. National animal is known as Jatiya Jantuvu. National aquatic animal is known as Jatiya Jalacharam. National heritage animal is known as Jatiya Varasatva Jantuvu. And now let's see the corresponding answers for these national symbols of India. The national bird of India is the peacock. In Telugu, you call it as Nemali. The national animal of India is the Bengal tiger. In Telugu, you call it as Bengal puli. The national aquatic animal of India is Ganges river dolphin. That is Ganga Nadi dolphin. National heritage animal of India is the Indian elephant or elephant. In Telugu, you call it as Enugu or Airavatamu. And now, let's see the last set of terms of the national symbols of India. So, the term national river in Telugu is known as Jatiya Nadi. National tree is Jatiya Vruksham or Chettu. National flower is Jatiya Puvvu or Jatiya Pushpam. National fruit, Jatiya Falamu or Jatiya Pandu. And now, let's see the relevant answers for these national symbols of India. National river of India is the Ganges River. In Telugu, you call it as Ganga Nadi. The national tree of India is the banyan tree. In Telugu, you call it as Marri Chettu. The national flower of India is lotus flower. And in Telugu, you call it as Tamara Puvvu or Kamalam. National fruit of India is mango fruit. And in Telugu, you call it as Mamidi Pandu. So that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to practice. And please do subscribe to my channel to get notified about my informative and upcoming educative videos.